crash was blocking the right side of the roadway. Prince William County, 619 Joplin Road in the forest, near the entrance to the park. Blocked in both directions. I-66 west from Fairlakes, heading westbound past the exit for 234 Business. Crash cleanup on the left side, getting by in two lanes to the right. On on the Capitol Beltway on 495, if you will, delays from I-66 to the interchange at Braddock Road. On the main lanes, the midday work has been along the left side of the roadway. On the eastbound lanes of I-70 at the Monocacy River, getting by the crash single.